Set up the grow kit. Step 1. Set up the grow container. First, drill 25 holes in the bottom of the plastic box. This is necessary because otherwise the roots may rot. Put the gravel into the plastic box to cover the bottom. Step 2. Sterilize the potting soil. Mix the potting soil with the sand and perlite and put it in the plastic box. Then sterilize the mixture using a microwave, 35 minutes at a low setting, or an oven, 60 minutes. Step 3. Water the potting soil. When the mixture is sterilized, you have to make it moist. Make sure the soil is moist enough, but not too wet. Spray some water a few times. Wait a few minutes, and then spray again. By taking a part of the mixture and squeezing it, you can check if you didn't add too much water. There should be no water dripping out. Step 4. Press the seeds into the soil. Now you can press the seeds into the mixture. Take a pencil, use it to press the seeds into the mixture very gently, with a depth of 2 to 5 millimeters. Most of the time, the seeds will germinate in 2 weeks, but it might take a little longer, up to 4 to 6 weeks. The perfect conditions to wake up the seeds. Step 1. Germination temperature. The best temperature to germinate the seeds is between 20 and 28 degrees Celsius. 28 degrees Celsius is the absolute maximum temperature. Step 2. Controlling humidity. It's very important that you keep the humidity high and that you make sure the mixture in the container stays moist. When you see the first newborn cacti, you can start to drill holes in the lid. Add some more holes every week so the humidity slowly drops. After 2 months, your beloved cacti are strong enough and you can take off the lid. How do you keep your cacti alive? Step 1. Repotting. When the cacti are about 1 year old, you can start repotting them. Use a spoon to carefully take out the cacti and make sure you do not damage the roots. You can just use normal plant soil for repotting and some stones or hydro grains at the bottom for a good drain. Step 2. Watering and adding nutrients. During the first 6 months, it's important to keep the mixture moist. After 6 months, you can start treating the cacti like adult species and give them less and less water. Make sure that the soil completely dries out before watering the cacti. In the wintertime, you should not give your cacti water. The plants are then sleeping. You can give your cacti nutrients once every 2 weeks, but make sure you give nutrients that are especially meant for cacti and succulents. Step 3. Lighting. Daylight is very important for your young and beloved cacti. Make sure there is enough daylight, but do not expose your young cacti to direct sunlight. When the cacti are mature enough, after 1 year, it's okay to put them in a spot with direct sunlight. Don'ts. Never place young cacti in direct sunlight. Don't give your cacti universal nutrients or nutrients that are meant for other plants. Good luck.